Okay, I'll tell on myself. We were cooking Atlanta. So after game three, we go out. I just completely check out. I'm like, because this is our second round. So I thought for some reason, I don't know if I had the day off. I don't know what was going on. We had partied a little too hard that night. I wake up to like 9 text messages. Like, what's going on? I was like, bro, we had film at 10. I was like, oh, so Griff is like, what are we going to do with Richard? And T. Lou's like, what do you mean? What am I going to do with it? I'm just going to fine him 10K. Go about our business. It's not a problem. Just fine him 10K. He overslept. Like, who gives a shit?